It's 3 a.m. already, and like the Grinch broke into my house. If you want to see it, the Grinch, I'm here, right? I'm here with you guys. I'm here with you. Wait, I see something. I'm going to get you, Grinch. I'm going to get you. Can you see the Grinch somewhere, guys? Guys, shh. He's hiding here. He's hiding somewhere. Guys, we're back. Few minutes later. Guys, oh my gosh. It's the Grinch. Guys, look. The Grinch. No way. The Grinch has come here. And he's here. He's here in my house, guys. And he's still there. Guys, no way. Guys, do you ever happen this to your house before? I want to get you. Here. If you want to sleep, you can sleep. He just actually... Guys... Did you bring me that Grinch Happy Meal? Let's go see Mr. Grinch. Oh my god, he did. He did bring me that Grinch Happy Meal. Wait, where is he? I forgot where he is. So I'm looking where is the Grinch Happy Meal. And the Grinch is still there. Can you see him? Right there. And you, what do you want now? Let's go find it. I got the storybook of the Grinch, right? So move on. Oh my god, he actually did. Look, he brings me his hat. His hat. Guys, he brings me his hat. He brings his hat. And the Grinch is gone. He's not there anymore. Finally, it's actually gone. Let me know in the comments this happened to your house. Guys, did this happen to your house before? And you are still here? The real Grinch broke into my house. He gave me the Grinch Happy Meal. Then that's not cool. I got the Grinch story. So guys, I have to go now. I'm going to bed. This is so creepy. I hope you like this video. Bye, guys.